इस साल का आईफा अवार्ड रहा काफी इंटरेस्टिंग. From Ranveer Arjun's apology to Amir, to Ranveer going down on his knees to propose Deepika.